But Iloro is an art where the blows of the hammer mark the time used to make a creation unique in its kind. But Iloro creates thin gold leaves, which can be used in many different trades, such as jewelry, mosaic, glass, food, and more. To understand the essence of being an artisan, a stop here is a must.